has these big ones that Vladi's talking about. Competition size fish. Nothing wrong with it. He's only quite funny, last fish was only proper. But tonight it's fish number two. It's a good sized fish for competitions. See that one? It just grabbed it. A wee bit better. Not that much. Fucking mess in there, mate. Better one, just on the swing. That's digging a wee bit harder, that's not that big either. Look for that one and a half. I've not seen it yet, so I don't know. I think I'm up 1.5, so it's 2 points. Maybe 3. Okay, I get it on the reel now. Certainly bigger than I thought it was. It's only about 1.75, isn't it? Fighting pretty well anyway. Right, they get it. Pop a bit. The one at Rose, right under that branch. Perfect. I like that. Although I'd rather have got it on a dry fly. I'd much rather have got it on a dry fly. I think it's a grayling again. Or is it? Maybe a trout. It's fighting like a grayling, but looks like a trout. Yeah, it's a trout. say it's true. Pheasant tail. It'd have been good on a dry fly. Lovely fish, nice big red spots. I got snagged because of that. That's brilliant.
Sake, man.
Can he win? I know it's going to get deeper in here. That's what always amazes me. See that, and the next thing is fly just pings up as soon as you get close to it. That's where I want it, right at the end. Right against that bank. Oh, he's not very happy. I think that's a rainbow. Oh, and he's off. There's got to be some cracking fish in this bit, man. It's got to be. I mean, look at it. There you go. First one. It's only a wee guy. There's got to be some big boys in here. Goodness sake, man. It's super, super, it's the best bit of water I've seen since I got here. It's only a wee crunchy. Not the biggest fish in the planet, but hey. Worth it, worth the effort, and a good fish in a competition. Not the back of that island looks amazing, but that's the Slovakian side, so we can't go there. soft spots in that fish. This looks good. Good size. Good size. Eh? Yes, Vladi's in. Yep. That's all right. 10 boat, top drawer size 12, a party for launch size 12 and a middle drawer, and a March Bruno on the point. Only one on the party's launch. Guys here earlier, they had 20 and 17 in this run. So I've waded it into the middle of the river, fished it further on the side just to give the flies a bit of a different swing. There we go, number 11. Now we can see Vladi over there. Say hello to the camera. Camera! Wave to the camera, Vladi. He's fishing a wet fly as well. Got two on. Two on. No, I've got two fish. Yeah? Yes. One. So I've got a keeper on here. This is on the water end. We have a bigger one there. This is one up the gym launch. That's me up as well. That's interesting. If we can get the nylon off his teeth, we can get rid of him. Double header, first time I've ever had that. I've seen a couple of fish rising up in this bit. It just seems to be the flies go dead when they get here. Because they're on partridge competition heavyweights, they're quite heavy, so they're sinking. As I was saying, the Polish guys were on the other bank with Vladi. I thought I was going to change and fish the flies for a different angle. Lovely trout.